ล้วจากนั้นมีคณะทำงานบริหารมีคนคิดกิจกรรม
This is the power is a Thailand people power This is a real grassroots people that can let them know whatever that Thai people want to take this country to go what's that way Monarchy
or Democracy
63 million Thai people, we aren't happy because we don't know about future for us, you know. Maybe we have no any more democracy.
มันก็แพ้หมดเอาลืมอดีตเถอะครับ
The Red Shirt Campaign will not be allowing Abhisit to be Prime Minister and claim that he is a legitimate democratically elected Prime Minister if it would come to that point